Good morning. I'm Christine Lung, the Director of Government Relations for the American Society of Radiologic Technologists. We're here in Washington, D.C., working on the Consumer Assurance of Radiologic Excellence Bill. The CARE Bill is important legislation for radiologic technologists. It sets education and credentialing standards, as well as reducing healthcare costs by providing quality diagnostic medical imaging that leads to the rapid diagnosis and treatment of disease.